Croft backstage at Buckingham Palace. Let's see what they're up to.